Cereal Box Seth.
Well, looks like I lost my summer tan. I lost a lot of things that I had as a man. Looks like I'm dealing with personal issues that I will not talk about here. And the train keeps on rolling. By the way, can I take a winter train through some scenery? Like, is that a thing? Is there like a cruise? Like, can we go on trains? Do trains actually operate? What the fuck? Actually, trains. You can't get on, you can't use trains as transportation. Wow, train. So safe. I feel like trains are safe. Trains are safe. And no matter what a train hits, there's too much weight. The train will just destroy whatever's in its path, so you're not gonna get hurt. Anyways, speaking of trains, look at me. I'm a train wreck away. Jesus Christ. Oh, some people, what's up with those weirdos that like trains? You ever remember those weirdos? Like, they like trains? Like, they do trains. Like, they build, like little train track, little model things, and they're like, oh, trains, train, trainy, train, train. Like, how old are you, and you're obsessed with trains? I don't know, man. I don't know if I can, like, I don't know if I could do the whole train, like, if some guy, like, you walk into some guy's house, and he's obsessed with trains, and he's got trains everywhere. He's got like a shirt train. He has a train hat. And he's all like operating his train. He's like, cook, doo, doo. Like, wouldn't you like leave? Or would you just sit there like, choo, choo, choo with him? Like, trains. Like, I could see a lot of people. Can you just imagine with me the weirdness of like, if you walked into every single house, every single house there is, and you just look at everything that they have in their house, that would be weird. You know, there would be a lot of weirdos. You know, they should turn that into a show. Weirdos of America. Your weird collections, your weird posters and shit. And I bet you most people just have disgusting houses. Like, stop hoarding. Stop hoarding, you hoarder. You hootin' hoarder. Stop hoarding. So, yeah, I mean, I don't know. And then rich people just throw all their shit on the ground and don't even care. I work too hard. You owe me. I'm an asset to society, you know? Just throw your dirty underwear on the ground and someone else cleans it up. Jesus Christ. Just puke anywhere you want, man. It's cool. Be disgusting. Fuck it. Not respecting the maid. Anyways, yeah. I bet you're wondering what this video is about. And you don't typically see people talking this way because I'm a comedic genius and I talk in several different ways. I talk in a way that's like, I'm doing different things. I'm doing different things. Like, I'm making stuff up that's genius and it's really unexpected. It's off the wall and it can catch you off guard. So whenever you watch these videos of me talking, there's a lot going on there that it's hard for you to really take in because I am the fire. Burn down all other videos. Yeah, something like that. You know, I'm actually lost with what I guess. I don't even know. I'm trying to decide what the title is. I guess the title will be Obsessed with Trains. Train Guy. Train Guy.